Opting to bat after winning the toss, Namibia had been hoping for a better performance after Friday's first ODI loss.
Friday, but they'll be looking to get a bit more than the 270 total that they accrued. In game one.
This, however, wasn't to be, as the Barramundis fielding stepped up a notch with good bowling figures from Norman Vanua and Willy Gavera, with skipper Asad Vala also grabbing a wicket.
This could be a run at first ball here. He's out. He's gone.
Whilst Namibia had expected to reach 300, they faltered early, two wickets in two overs. And that poor start continued throughout the match.
Wicket down. Beautifully bowled by Mahu Dai. Well done, Andrew.
The Barramundis in reply stabilised throughout their own innings at the crease, and victory was all assured with only an over to go. Captain Asad Vala is hoping that this will place them in good stead as they hope to qualify for World Cup fixtures soon.
You know, we have to, you know, celebrate the victories, about three victories for the three wins, you know, but we got a big tournament coming up against Hong Kong. You know, We got to, you know, go back and, you know, work out on our game as well. And we got three important games against Hong Kong in a couple of weeks' time. So, you know, back to training for us and, you know, refocus again for the next one.
The majority of the Barramundis players feature for local sides in the nation's capital. And Vice President of the ITI Moresby Cricket Association, Dean Arnie, expressed satisfaction over their performances.
And particularly all the Barramundi boys playing here, all from ITI Palm Cricket Association, and that comes down to all the clubs to be more professionally, you know, to run the clubs and to look after the welfare of the players. And we want to do that, and that's always what we always want to be doing. And we want to thank Cricket PNG as well for coming on board and giving the support.
Gracious in defeat, Namibia captain Cyril Burger was also full of praise for the hosts.
I think the wicket played good, but credit once again goes to PNG. They chased it down quite easily, and they look like a well-set-up batting unit.
The result places Papua New Guinea at the top of the ICC World Cricket League Championships table, equaling 12 points with the Netherlands. Jeremy Mogi, National, MTV Sports.